So the answer is 4,950. The way to think about that is if we have a group of people, and I won't try to draw 100 people, but let's say we have four. Alice needs a pairwise key with Bob. She needs a pairwise key with Charlie, and she needs a pairwise key with Daniel. That's three keys for Alice, and so that's the number of people minus one, since she doesn't need a key with herself. Bob already has a pairwise key with Alice. He needs one with Colleen, or maybe that was Charlie, and he needs one with Doug. So Bob needs two pairwise keys, which is n minus one minus one, since he already has one with Alice, and he doesn't need one with himself. And that keeps going until we get to the last person, who already has keys shared with everyone and won't need a new key. So we could compute that in Python, and this would compute the sum of the numbers from 0 to 99, which is 4,950. We could also compute this using the formula. We have n minus 1 plus 1, that's n, times n minus 1 over 2 occurrences of that. So that would be equal to 100 times 99 divided by 2, which is the same answer we got by summing all the numbers using Python. So this means the number of keys that we need scales as the square of the number of people. So if we think about doing this for a group of people as large as the internet, where we say have 10 to the 9 or a billion people, we would need 10 to the 18 keys to have pairwise keys between each pair. This is a ridiculously large number of keys.